gents, friends, family, welcome back to Real Talk, Street Talk Edition. I'm your boy, Ryland. We're going to be going and roaming the streets of Athens on a Saturday night post-win against South Carolina to see what the fans and the students think and ask some interesting questions. Let's go. Ladies, how are we feeling tonight?
Oh my God, we're on TikTok.
Real talk.
Do this.
All right. So it's Saturday night. What are we getting into tonight?
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
Yeah, we're going to church. I'm just trying to get up. We're trying to go to church. My birthday is on Monday, so I'm getting down.
Let's go. Happy early birthday.
Thank you.
What bar are we going to?
Church. It's right down there.
Never been to church. No. Well, you guys have an awesome night.
You as well.
Happy early birthday.
Thank you.
Welcome. What do we have going on here? Sir, what do we got going on here?
It's a juniper roots and branches, or
what are we using it for?
Sculpture that is to you.
That's yours right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what would this one be in particular? What do we got going on here?
This guy, and then this guy. This guy's kind of maybe holding him up. That's two lizards and a. Snake.
Two lizards and a snake. What a nice guy.
Go dogs!
Sir, what's going on with this hat? I love this hat.
Wedding, yeah.
Wedding. Awesome. Great. Great talking to you, brother. Appreciate your time. Golly. Fellas.
How are y'all doing tonight?
Love the beard.
Thank you, sir.
I love the tux. What do we got going on here?
Tuxedos, baby. Where are we headed?
What's your name?
I don't know, man. I'm just came home from a wedding. I want to know where to.
11:30.
Where do most people go home from tuxedos?
Maybe you can answer this. I've been trying to follow the breadcrumbs he's been dropping and
yeah,
not leaving much
sense.
Of a trail
yeah,
for
that
me.
Didn't make much sense at all.
Give him a ride.
Yeah,
home.
It's called Real Talk Podcast, baby. Say hello to the fans right here.
Hey, man. What's up, man?
What's your name?
Phenom.
Trying a little too hard.
Yeah.
Says the guy in a tux right now. Downtown.
Well, I just came.
Are we single, way. Sir?
I'm just saying. I'm
you really
like,
came from a wedding?
Without a girl?
Are you with him?
Not with him? No, sir. I saw the tux, and I just had to ask him what the tux is for.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're just trying to figure out what my man is doing.
I think it's good content.
I appreciate
that's
it.
That's all that is.
Great. Say it again.
Good content.
Hey.
Hey, if y'all want to see something fun, go upstairs.
I'm just saying, you guys aren't.
Bowling upstairs.
Yeah. Head up there.
Should we?
There's a bunch of people up there bowling.
We're going to make our rounds. We'll come back up there. All right, let's go across the street here.
Go dogs.
Tell the fans, go dogs.
Go dogs. Hey, go dogs, boy. Come on.
Go dogs.
Go dogs. Go dogs.
Oh, sir. National champions hat. Are the dogs going to repeat?
Maybe.
Yo, this is what I got. Wait, what was the question?
He's got a Natty Champs hat on. Are the dogs going to repeat this year?
I think the dogs are going to repeat because the defense is too good. You know what I mean? I just say, you know what I mean? The defense is too nice. Stetson Bennett's coming up. Brock Bowers is nasty.
Straight dog.
Y'all see that toe tap he had in the end zone?
A sleeper. Little sleeper. Put him to sleep, baby. I don't even know. Appreciate you, brother. Let's. That was what just happened? Man, we got some. What we got? Come on. Hey, listen. Yeah. Are the dogs gonna repeat this year?
Hell yeah!
Georgia is best.
Alabama gonna beat Georgia.
Here's a question. You guys know who Tate Ratledge is? Number 69, our guard with the mullet and the mustache. Tate Ratledge.
Hell
the
no.
Mullet
hell
man.
No.
But I know who number 19 Brock is.
How we doing tonight? Y'all good?
Yeah.
What we got going
good.
On?
Riley like, Gordy?
Yeah.
I was your high school. What's up?
What's your name again?
Sammy Shaver.
Oh my gosh. How are you?
Good.
We have one person that recognizes the boy tonight. I appreciate it. I smell it. Y'all smell that? Woo.
Hey, you on TikTok?
I'm on TikTok, baby.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, Riley. Jared is down on the ground over there.
Oh,
Some will die in hot pursuit and fiery auto crashes. Some will die in hot pursuit while sifting through my ashes. Some will fall in love with life and drink it from the fountain that is pouring like an avalanche coming down the mountain.
Bang, brother. Let's go.
Okay, put your name on
there. Nah.
WRT.
Put your name on there.
Real talk. WRT.
Do you know? Do you know
TikToker like YouTuber?
Bye! 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 Bye!
Art is important. That is art, my friends. That is art. Folks, we got the dog, Marlon Dean, straight up. What we got going on right here? What you got for us to eat tonight?
Nah, a little chili cheese fries.
Where did we get these from?
Chili cheese nachos right there. It's your local spot.
Can I get one real quick? Let me get a little.
Your hands clean.
All right, I'll go right here. We got a little chili cheese fry with a jalapeno. All right.
Good, too.
We're finna rate this. We got some beans. We got cheese. Get a good look at that right there. We got a jalapeno. That's smoking. You see that steam? All right, let's see what we got. The jalapeno has a little kick in the end, that's for sure. All right. For my boy Marlon Dean's nachos, chili cheese, jalapeno nachos, give us a little rating for it real quick, and I'll go after you. 1 to 10 decimals. Are expected.
7.5.
7.5?
I feel
bad.
Like they could have gave me a little bit more chili.
And cheese, a little dry on the bottom.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah.
I'm gonna go for the nacho department. I'm gonna go 6-1.
6-1?
Yeah. Marlon Dean, my boy. Appreciate you, brother. All right, folks, we're walking up on the hot dog stand. Do you guys take card?
Yes.
Oh, we take card. We got a menu right here. All right, we got hot dogs. We got Hot Cheetos hot dogs. We got a bacon jam hot dog, pretzel, cinnamon, sugar, pretzel. What's y'all's favorite item on the menu?
Chili dog.
Chili dog?
Bacon?
I'm gonna take one of the bacon jam, please. Woo, look at that fresh cheddar. My man, thank you very much. That's a big dog right there. That's a big dog. Average is big nowadays. I mean, that's just what it is. That looks unbelievable. Remember this name. This is Dirty Dog Concessions. Do you guys have a name? Is it Travis? Travis? All right. What up, girl? How we doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. What are we getting here? What are we getting tonight?
I'm not getting anything.
Nothing?
No. I'm just here with my friend.
You don't want to get anything?
No.
All right. Well, I need a recommendation, so.
Hot dog.
Give me something. Hot dog?
Yeah.
Are we feeling the ultimate dog or the chase dog? Or no, dirty dog. Bacon. Gotta go bacon. Can I get the dirty dog, please? All right. Thank y'all. All right, let's ride.
Ryland!
Hey, buddy, how we doing?
How are you? How'd you play today?
Bro, I played good.
I'm happy.
Did you watch the game?
I did. It was a good game.
What do we think?
Tips.
Give me some tips. What we got?
I'll be honest. I feel like we went back-to-back. I'll be honest.
You like the back-to-back odds?
I'll be honest, that offense looks amazing. Like, the defense doesn't look as good as it did last year, but the offense looks like it's improved, and I feel like it might be because the tight ends are just looking like
dogs.
Absolute dog.
Brock Bowers.
Dog.
Darnell Washington.
Dog.
Oscar Delp.
Dog.
Ryland Goedy.
Dog.
Brett Scyther.
Dog. Let's go.
Yes, sir, brother. Appreciate you.
All right, so we're doing our first hot dog comparison in downtown Athens. We got two street vendors off to our sides. We got Dirty Dog. We got Dirty Dog, which we're going to go
Dirty
first.
Dog.
Dirty Dog is going first. We got, take a little peek at this. We got a hot dog bun. It's a little cold to the touch. Bacon that doesn't look very crispy. And some ketchup. Let's see what we got. Now we got a Mac Daddy from Travis. We got the bacon jam with the cheddar cheese and some ketchup. Let's see what we got going on. I mean, this thing is a house. I can't pick it up.
Woo! It's a hot one, boys. 1 to 10 scale. We're going to go with the dirty dog first. I'm going to give it a 3.9. Cold dog, cold bacon. Straight from Publix, probably. That's my guess. The Travis on a 1 to 10. We're going to go a 7.2. The dog's hot. It's thick. We got the crispy bacon jam. We got the cheddar cheese, monster bun. That's all you can ask for. Let's get another bite in. Well, that does it for the first edition of the hot dog comparison between Travis and Dirty Dogs in downtown Athens. This one belongs in the trash. That one belongs. I'm good. It belongs in a stomach, but it's midnight, and we already ate, so.
Danny, what's your name?
I'm Danny.
No, you're not.
How'd you know? My name's Ryland. Ryland Goody, number 88 for the Georgia Bulldogs.
What?
Yeah.
I did not hear you. What'd you say?
Ryland Goody, number 88 for the Georgia Bulldogs.
What's going on? What are y'all talking about?
I told you this was...
Is cereal a soup? That's the first one we're going with.
Is cereal a soup?
Yeah.
Absolutely. No?
All right. You said no, so are we going cereal first and then the milk, or are we going milk and then cereal?
Oh, cereal then milk.
Cereal then milk.
You drink the milk after.
Absolutely. If it's Cocoa Pebbles.
Absolutely.
What's your favorite cereal?
Kellogg's Fruit and Yogurt.
Not Cocoa Pebbles?
No.
Okay. What about Cinnamon Toast Crunch? What do we think?
1 to 10, they're about a 4.
What? 14.
What? Do you really play for the Georgia Bulldogs?
I do indeed.
Can I Google you right now?
You can Google me right now. Brock Bowers.
What's that little guy's name? He's new. He's a freshman. He was a freshman. Now he's a sophomore, I guess. He's new.
Little guy. Ladd McConkey?
No. He has like a Bennett.
Luke Stetson Bennett?
Bennett, yeah.
Winston-Salem.
Ooh, baby. So how'd you end up down here?
The football, obviously. And then it's a big school. I went to a small school, so I wanted a big school. And then sports management is my major, and they got a good program here.
You want a picture? We got fans. Come on in. Let's get a picture. Come here. Turn around. Turn in.
My brother is, and I want him to be jealous of me and my accomplishments. Yay, you're great.
I told her I was Brock Bowers. Yeesh, for the camera. We got just ketchup, and we got a little. Hey, listen here. That's called goosing it. That boy goosing it, and I know who that is too. You know who that is. Okay, here we go. What's your name? Where are you from?
I'm Allie from Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Chattanooga, Tennessee. All right, we got. All right, give us a number with a decimal, 1 to 10. Just ketchup on the dog. Okay. Oh my gosh, what do we have going on here?
We got a bun slipping.
Dog's still in the bun.
Yeah.
What's up, Beast? How are you? I love this fit. Can we feature this fit real quick? We're in the middle of a hot dog review, but what's your name?
Sorry,
what inspired the fit tonight?
Hey.
What inspired the fit tonight? How you doing? How you doing? I'm James.
Hold on.
I run a ranch. I used to live in Montana. I was working Yellowstone Film Ranch with Kevin Costner and Jeff Bridges.
No way.
Yeah, right before COVID. But I run a brand new wedding venue. We're opening up in October, family owned, called Aberdeen Manor. Love this community. Love this guy. Go dogs,
love
baby.
This guy,
come
baby.
On.
Go dogs. Yes, sir.
Come on, man.
Appreciate you being on, my man. All right, boys.
All right.
Back to the action.
All right.
Where were we? Oh, here's a question for you. We just reviewed some hot dogs, okay? Right. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yes. Hot dog is a sandwich.
No. Okay. It's not a sandwich.
Absolutely not.
Two against one.
Okay, I think a hot dog is a sandwich because, like, most sandwiches, you know, like, say ham and cheese, for example. You got bread, ham, cheese, bread. If you get a hot dog, you got bread, whatever the hot dog meat is, then bread again.
Mystery meat,
because that's just nasty. And then bread on top. So, therefore, it has to be a sandwich because... Just like a ham and cheese, it's got bread on both sides and meat in the middle.
That was very academic.
You've thought about this for a while, haven't you? All right. Number two, we've already asked a lot tonight. Is cereal a soup?
Hot take, yes.
Okay.
No.
Agree. No. There's so many, sandwiches or hot dogs and the cereals or soups. You could say so many things that are technically this or that, but we know it's not.
Okay, so here's this will tell a lot about it, your answer. Do you pour the milk in first or the cereal first?
Oh, obviously cereal.
Yeah, cereal.
You go 100%. Cereal, then milk.
So it can't be a soup, then?
Valid point. That's a good point.
Got him.
Are you allowed to charge you get a
Fiance? Yes.
Oh my God,
I love her too. It's crazy.
She is a real queen. We love her.
Oh my God, don't show her this. She literally doesn't know. I played at A5. I played volleyball. That's why I know her.
She's a stud.
She talks about her all the time. Olivia.
Anastasia.
Anastasia. Well,
she doesn't know who I am.
Surprise, surprise. I love her too. But
that's cute.
And guess what?
What?
I'm definitely showing her this. So you guys.
It's $2.
I was the one who rated the glizzy.
Amen.
7 out of 2.
She's back for more.
I recommend going to that stand.
She loves a glizzy.
Women love the wieners.
You love a wiener.
That's all you need to hear.
Say it again.
Yep. Must be a woman.
Me neither. We got some freaking hooligans out here tonight. What? Boys, ladies, gents, this is my boy. Introduce yourself to the family.
What's going on? KG, Kyle Garland on the track and field team, decathlete. Yes, sir.
Straight dog. Best athlete at the University of Georgia. Top 3 restaurants in Athens.
Hey,
give it to
appreciate
us.
You, brother. Appreciate you.
Answer the question.
What's the question?
Top 3 restaurants in Athens. Go.
Thai Spoon, by far. Mellow Mushroom is classic. My fault. Pardon my mouth. I ain't saying no national. I'll give it to Taco Del Sol. You know, you gotta love a good
Great answer, my boy.
Yes.
Yes, sir. That was mine, too. Oh, man. Oh, God. We got the suit guy again. Try hard. For the boys. Dirty.
Eliza!
Oh my goodness, the stud himself.
This one's handsome.
You want to answer a few questions?
All right,
introduce yourself to the family. Tell me who you are.
Mike Gay, just graduated, chilling now. What's up?
Straight dog. Was on the football team. Straight dog.
At one time.
Okay, you ready for this? We got two questions. Is cereal a soup?
To me, yes. I let it get soggy. Perfect timing. Let's do it.
Do you go milk or cereal first?
Cereal first, for sure.
How can it be a soup if you go cereal first?
Because I had to get soggy.
Go dogs!
Second question. Top 3 restaurants in Athens.
Blind Pig. No order.
What?
No order.
What?
No order. No order. Jinya.
What is that?
Ramen bar.
Never been there.
I would go with... I'm gonna go Mexican. I'm gonna go La Paria.
La Paria. Grade 3, brother. Mike, appreciate you, brother.
Always.
Be safe tonight. The town is buzzing tonight, boys. Buzzing. Jordan jersey on. Are we going LeBron James or Michael Jordan?
LeBron James.
Big dog with the bird jersey on. All right. We got a question for you. Bird or Magic Johnson?
Magic Johnson.
All right. So we just asked a fellow up there. He had a MJ jersey on, UNC MJ jersey. MJ or LeBron. He went LeBron with the MJ jersey. You have a Bird jersey on and you went Magic over Bird. Explain your reasoning.
I would say just stats and championship-wise, man. More rings, all the stats, more legendary franchise.
All I got to say is you're wearing a Bird jersey, my man. You got to go Bird.
Heard that.
Stop.
We're back.
The boys. The boys. TikTokers getting TikToked.
Those are my shorts.
What's your name? What we doing?
Jay, okay. What's good with you?
What's your socials?
J-Cubed on everything, J-Cubed.
Yeah. You from right here?
Yeah, from Athens area, maybe.
What are we getting into tonight?
Just interviewing, doing some interviews, chilling, talking to people, living life.
I love it, brother.
You got the same camera?
Yeah, so we got a little, okay. Max! Chase Haroff, king of the tight end room. Absolute stud muffin of a person. Is that Chase Haroff? Is that Chase Haroff?
Oh my God, Ryland Goody, you're a celebrity.
No, you're a celebrity.
And
my
this
friend.
Guy plays on Saturdays.
So does this
guy.
It's
a big deal.
Rough and Rowdy, absolute dog of a man. What's your record in Rough and Rowdy?
We're 2-0 in Rough and Rowdy, and then we're 1-0 in Muay Thai. So, you know, we're doing pretty good.
Where was that Muay Thai fight at?
It was in Thailand. It was on an island called Koh Phi Phi. Pretty cool place.
More hot topic of the night. Is cereal a soup?
I didn't hear what you said.
Is cereal a soup?
Cereal a soup?
Quick answer, go. Quick
Absolutely. Are you kidding me?
You're delusional. All right, Chase. See you, buddy.
Cereal, so real. Hot take. Ready for this? I don't even have B-Real.
What?
You don't have what?
I don't have B-Real.
Oh.
Do you?
Great app. I enjoy the app.
I go on maybe once a month, but yes, I have.
What were we talking about?
Yeah, B-Real.
Yeah, so I'm super real.
Guess that makes me a loner for that one. Talk Street Talk, late night edition. We are with my fiance, Alexa Fortin, and her teammate on the volleyball team.
Mallory Downing.
Thank you. Ladies, we have a question for the night. What do you think of Brock Bauer's hairline? All right. Is cereal a soup?
Cereal, yes, obviously. And it's like if it were peas, then the cereal pieces are the peas and the chicken and the noodles.
I think that cereal's cereal because cereal's called cereal for a reason. Like soup is soup, but cereal is cereal. They would call cereal soup if cereal was soup.
Sure. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I'm right.
Whatever you say is correct, so.
Okay.
Ladies and gents, we have the other Goaty in the household, Addison
hey guys,
Goaty. Addie.
This is a big deal. I huge. Just want everyone to know that this is a big deal.
Shout out to the KSU volleyball team.
Ashley.
This is my friend Ashley. We went to high school together, and this is her friend Shannon. She used to live where all of us live.
Hot take of the night. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Is cereal a soup?
Absolutely not. No. Yeah.
No.
Yes.
It's breakfast.
Do you go milk first or cereal first?
Cereal.
And it can't be a soup if you go cereal first.
Technically, soup, honestly, does come separately, so it doesn't really matter like which one you put in first. You could make the liquid first, or you could make whatever the fuck is in the soup first.
What's your go-to order at Waffle House?
Cheesy scrambled eggs. Hash brown bowl. All-star.
Stop. Oscar down!
Come here, youngin. My son.
Is this your podcast?
It is. We're doing a Real Talk Street Talk edition. Introduce yourself to the fans.
Oscar Delp, tight end, University of Georgia.
Dog. Scored your first touchdown today. How'd it feel?
I didn't realize. I was just thinking about Woody. Or Goaty and Woody protection. That's all I was thinking about when I scored. I scored because of him.
The team guy. Team over me. One plus one equals
three.
Bang.
Can I make a shout out? Everybody, this is Ryland. Also my brother, Real Talk Pod. It's kind of great. Everybody should watch it. I love it. You will love it. It needs to be a thing. Everybody watch it.
You heard it here first, folks.